there is a reality that some experiencers experience, assuming that there are such things as experiencers and experiences to be experienced, wherein this self with a capital S is perceived, is known, is felt, is realized as being what is. From that point of view, a lot of other realities become possible. Many universes whose laws of physics might be possible.